Alright. We're back again to Oddworld Stranger's Wrath. I got my vanilla coke with me. I've had dinner. Pardon me. I've had a little bit of a break from me tackling that last boss battle. Jesus Christ. Oh, that was a thing and a half. That's for sure. Just a thing and a half. I'm gonna make sure it's loaded the right section, because sometimes this game doesn't want to load the right.
Oh, you look like a badass. We got some outlaws that need to be rounded up.
There we go, they're all captured alive. So, we're on the right save. That's all I needed before I sat back down in my chair and got a bit more comfortable. Yeah, I got my light on, it's a bit dark, and it also helps the recording of the screen for some reason. You still get that weird glare effect, but, you know. I got no more fuzzles, I got not much of anything, really. Damn. Now we know more of the story's progressing. Where do we need to go?
Well, I took care of all them outlaws. Now what?
Well, can't say as I'd be missing you much. Drop in on you, genius, at the gate out of town. Bet he can open it for you.
Oh, yeah, because the power's back. So I gotta go this way. I wonder if I can find myself some things to harvest though. Before I do that. I already got some of them. Like this stuff down here. Only squirrel stuff. Nothing else. Not much of nothing else. Alright, let's go to talk to you, genius, I guess. A lot of chairs. It's actually pretty comfortable, I'm not gonna lie. Just whack your face. Go for it, man.
That gate yet?
Oh, of course. for the schematics for my laptop, it was easy. Be careful, though. These chasms are perfect ambush points for outlaws.
Okay. You trying to foreshadow something there? Color erosion is different on the recording. What have we got? Oh yeah. Oh, there's something. Hey. Oops. Something screams trouble to me. So not any of the monies in here. Doesn't really look like it. You do what you do. I mean, that's one in there. Come on. I know I'm not saying much, but I kind of take it all in. That's pretty. New York City. We got people out hunting for us. Where are they?
Sam.
someone's got... Oh. Oh, puzzle. Some boom bats, get me some puzzles. Told you no fishing. There any more boom bats? No. Nice.
Thank you.
searching for... all secrets. Like money and stuff. I feel like this progresses something I don't want to progress. I haven't really looked at everything. It's very open worldish. At least it's giving me a chance to get my ammo. Okay, well,
I still need more moolah for that surgery. I best to ask them town folks how to get to Doc's place up here. Mongo Valley.
There we go, we've progressed. I knew that would happen. Trying to ambush me, didn't work. Okay, so I got more things to do in this town by the looks of things. There are the folks.
Knows where I can find the doc's office?
Yeah, the dock is upriver, but the barges aren't running because of outlaw activity.
Shiny dot. Always a shiny dot. Override, you bet my bottom dollar. Anything good for me? A bigger ammo clip is for my benefit. Explosives McGee. Not much for him dead, a lot more for him alive, so it is worth bagging him alive. Once you go after explosives, there ain't no turning back, so be ready for anything.
Oh, you going after explosives, are you? Well, once you start in on them, there ain't no turning back. That's because he's up high in them canyons.
This explosives McGee.
Oh, I seen his boys use the elevator in town. You might sneak up on him if you took it. Oh, explosives sure is mean. Oh, I heard he's mean because he wasn't breastfed. You know, that sob story doesn't make me like him though.
You know McGee's story, right?
Well, what the hell? What do you think you're doing?
I need to find explosives, McGee.
Okay. town elevator. Surely be. I know I haven't done much in this video, but I'm gonna save it. I know, leave it there. Alrighty, hopefully you enjoyed. If you do, we'll leave a like and subscribe to the channel. See you in the wingspan. I couldn't say that any quicker.